this video is about basic movement of Turkish Roma dancing. The basic belly movement calls throw your belly, and it basically looks like you throw your belly up. However, do not mistake it with the belly dance movement in and out. In Turkish Roma movement, there is no belly muscle contraction, and basically you throw your pelvis and lower belly up, and you don't worry how it goes down. It will go just naturally because of gravity. So basically your main attention is on the movement up, up, up. So in this video we will do a little drill of practicing just basic belly movement of Turkish Roma dancing, and we will do it to basic rhythm. Turkish Roma music is 9-8. It means that we count it on 9 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I've just clapped the main accents because we are not moving on each count of this 9-8 rhythm. We are usually moving, like we are cueing our steps and moves on the accents. And just for the dance purpose, I usually count only accents. So instead of counting 9, I will count five main accents. It will look 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let's try. We'll take a little bit slower tempo and we will practice on one leg and shifting weight to another leg. So we are starting with our weight on our left leg, and let's just listen to a few bars of rhythm. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and shift to another leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's do 3, and on fourth we'll shift 2, 3, change your leg, 1, 2, 3, change, 1, 2, 3, change, 1, 2, 3. Now repeat the same, but keep your belly while you're changing your legs. 2, 3, and keep belly going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now on each second time, change. 1, change. Belly up, 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 up. Up. One. Now let's try just changing weights. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. And let's try to shift our weight faster. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. On the right, on the left. One, two, three, four, five. And on each accent. One, two, three, four, five. One, two. And last time. For Turkish Roma performances, visit my YouTube channel, and for more classes on Turkish Roma dancing, visit my website yanadance.com.